To meet her height requirements, the sapphire will need to enter with the other sapphires, of course, and the ruby will need to enter with the guard.
Whoa! Are you talking about garnet?
Garnet? Does that call herself a garnet? What would you have her do? Enter with the Demantoids, the Hessenites, the Pyropes? Yeah, look, I'm being very generous, but you can't expect me to.
I won't go.
Garnet?
At least the sapphire in there has some sense.